Hi there. Do you love the internet? I know I do. Except when it's slow. And here at BoxCast, we get asked all the time, how fast does my internet need to be for my broadcast? Well, let's dive into that. Okay, so one thing to understand is that you can actually transfer data in two ways when using the internet. You can upload information and you can download information. So there's two different speeds to think about, upload and download. In case that doesn't make sense, let me give you some real life examples of the difference between the two. Things that require upload speed are posting a cool picture of yourself on Instagram, sending an email, and live streaming. Downloading includes hanging out with a significant other and watching Netflix, opening up a website, or getting an angry email from your mother because you're late to dinner. Our primary concern for live video streaming is upload speed, because we're sending information. To figure out what your current internet upload speed is, you can simply visit speedtest.net and run a free speed test. Here's where you'll find out what you're actually getting for your internet speed. So what speeds do we recommend? Well, it depends on the quality that you're looking for. Here's the video quality you can expect from these upload speeds. Remember though, these are the speeds you need for this type of quality of stream, but there's a couple of other factors that can affect your connection. Things like people using your network, things like a bad router, maybe some bad cabling, which is why we always recommend that you test before you go live. One bad apple can ruin a whole bunch, if you know what I mean. Well, that's all I have for today. I hope you feel a little smarter. As always, if you have any questions, you can contact me at any time.